It looks like the max players is 100 players. Ah yes, we finally begin. And we're back in this room. This is my first time playing, so I have no idea what to expect. Why are we running? Nice, a dark room. Always fun to wait in the darkness. The light. This looks
today
fun and friendly.
Red light, green light. When it says green light, you can walk. When it says red light, stop. If your movement is detected afterwards, you will be eliminated. Reach the end within a 5-minute timer to win.
So by eliminated, it probably meant you just lost. Oh shit.
Green light. Red light.
This isn't so bad.
Green light. Red light.
Just ignore the gunshots and screams of death behind you. Nice, I made it.
Red light. Green light. Red light.
Let us watch these fools perish.
Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light.
Poor dude. I was rooting for him.
Green light.
That's enough of this, time to skip forward.
Red light.
Look at all the fools who died. Oh crap, the door opened. It's the same path. Where are we? A playground?
In this game, you'll be making cookies. Use your toothpick to carve out your cookie without breaking it. Breaking your cookie will get you eliminated. Finish your cookie within the timer to continue.
Sounds easy enough. Easy peasy, how do you lose on this? My mouse is going off my mouse pad. Okay, I did it super easy. Oh my. I just witnessed a murder. Only 11 remain. Same path again.
We will be playing tug of war. You have been separated into two teams. Your team must pull the other team over the edge in order to advance.
Easy, time to show off my clicking game. Why does it look like we're losing? We win easy peasy. Bro, only $460? Like 30 people died. Oh my god, that's the end, I guess. Tell me how you feel about me playing different games and my use of text-to-speech. Till next time.